I've lived a life of violence. I've been pals with various thugs. I've started fires, slashed some tires, dealt in dangerous drugs. But here and there I've had some scares that's made me decide to take my sawn-off shotgun and chuck it in the Clyde. Well, I've beat on a brat with a baseball bat for the very, very last time. I'll change my ways, learn to behave like Johnny. I'm gonna walk the line, I'll join the middle classes, get some posh accents, and use my set of golf clubs for the purpose they were meant. And I'm never gonna be a gangster again. I'm never gonna be a gangster again. You won't see on Crime Watch or on the news at 10, 'cause I'm never gonna be a gangster again. When people get me down, well, I'll just learn to smile and laugh. I'll get my scary facial tattoos laser daft. I'm gonna shop at Marks and Spencer's, drink in a nice wine bar, and drive my weights to playgroup with a bulletproof glass on the car. And I'm never gonna be a gangster again. No, I'm never gonna be a gangster again. I'm gonna move to Bishop Briggs or maybe to Bear's Den, but I'm never gonna be a gangster again. Now I can't lie, I've been a bad guy, I've killed folk for a living. So I know that when I die, I'll no be heading up to heaven. But I will not care if I head downstairs to meet Beelzebub. I'll just kick him in the nuts and I'll punch him in the gut. But till then, I'm never gonna be a gangster again. No, I'm never gonna be a gangster again. You won't see me on Crime Watch or on the news at 10, 'cause I'm never gonna be a gangster. I'm never gonna be a gangster. I'm never gonna be a gangster again.